We do want to keep you up to date on what's going on with subpoenas. Every day there seem to be more going out. Chairman Jerry Nadler of the House Judiciary Committee issuing subpoenas now for Annie Donaldson, a former chief of staff for Don McGahn, the former White House chief counsel, who has also been subpoenaed to testify and has passed up the opportunity. And also for Hope Hicks, former White House communications director, and on it goes.